Hi, boys and girls, and happy Friday. 1 week left until our winter break. I know that all of us are very excited, but I know we have a lot of really good learning to do at school yet as well. We did have a very fun spirit week. It was really great to see all the different kiddos dressed up. I do have an update on the prizes. You need to have your tickets in by next week, Thursday, so that we can give out the December prizes on the last day before winter break. Finally, for safety issues with ice and the bulky clothes, snow pants, our Gaga Ball pit will be closed until probably March when temperatures start to warm up. So we will take a break from Gaga Ball for a while outside. All right, enjoy the photos.
Miss Prack now. A lot of the kids call me KP. I have been at Langlade 7 years and I am one of the sign language interpreters. My favorite book is Will You Survive Adventure Book. I like to read those with my nephews. And an interesting fact about me is that I love animals. I even have a squirrel picnic table in my front yard to feed the squirrels.
Thanks, Ms. Pracknow, for showing this awesome video of the squirrels in front of your house. It also makes it a great week for the squirrel to be the animal of the week. Did you know they can find food buried beneath a foot of snow? They're able to smell it from that far away and dig it up. Another fun fact about them is their front teeth never stop growing, and that's because they are a rodent, and rodents' front teeth never ever stop growing. They have to be very tricky when they find their food and they go and hide it. And a lot of times they bury it in the ground. And in fact, they often forget about it. And so squirrels are the reason for a lot of trees that are growing. A newborn squirrel is adorable, itty bitty, only 1 inch long, and their fur is super fine. And they are a mammal, so they live with their mom who raises them and gives them milk. They are extremely intelligent and they're also acrobatic. They can hang from just a few toes to get out food. Finally, they do have to bulk up in the winter, so you may notice some of our squirrels in our area right now are a little bigger than normal. This is how you sign squirrel.